Hey, you got this. You're going to cross that, okay? Come on.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the main gym here at Chattanooga High School, Mount Avenue's most famous arena for tonight's fundraising volleyball game featuring the JDHS football team and the JDHS volleyball team. And now for the stars for tonight, for the volleyball team, Megan Grinder. Michelle Savarino! Sammy Jenker! Kate Sosa! Adriana Rivera! Sophia Bromowitz! Emil Diller!
Thank you.
service round to take. 2,000 girls. Kate Sosa on serve, 5-0 girls. Serve is long, the serve goes over to the boys on the side out. 5-1, Parenti to serve.
Come on.
girls.
Yeah.
Some technical difficulties with the microphone, but back in business, 17-8 now. Iglesias to serve. That one's in the net. 18-8, serve back over to the girls on the side. Kate Sosa to serve. Kleinberg on serve up 20-8. Three to 10. serve goes long and brings us to game point in game number one. Sammy Jack in the serve for the first game. Treated to the locker room to regroup. The girls don't seem the slightest bit concerned about, well, pretty much anything. Just an announcement, on March 13th, the freshman and sophomore classes will begin their March Madness Bracket fundraiser. So see Tori Turner or another member of the freshman or sophomore class boards once March Madness gets underway. Brackets will be available on March 13th, that's next Monday. The field of 68 will be announced this Sunday at 6 p.m. You have Sunday night to think things over and then get those brackets ready. Starting Monday. And we are about ready to begin game two. George Washington may have just asked Mr. Salino who's going to win game two. Mr. Salino, however, is above all sort of bribery and trickeration. Just about 2. The boys will have first serve in game 2.
Dylan with the kill.
3. went to the net by Cornelison. 15-5, a double-digit lead. Jagger serving 16-5. The net not doing the boys any favors. Jagger still on serve. 7 points from the championship. That's a side out over the boys. 18-6. Josh Cunha to serve.
Comfortably.
variety of reasons. Point to the girls, 23-6. Consolation game. The girls did offer to play 5-on-6 blindfolded, but serve the first point of the consolation game. You should probably clear the board. Now the boys take their first lead of the night.
Game.
goes long. The girls are on the board. Sign out. Sosa to serve. One serving four.
Making its first appearance of the evening. Nancy is to serve. Wasn't watching what just happened. Side out to the girls. Rivera to serve. Down 9-8.
Game point to the boys.
looking for a little redemption. Great serve by Cornelison to give the boys the consolation game. Once again, your final scores tonight, 25-13, 25 to not very many, and 15-13 in a consolation.